Hello, all friends from Sabang until Merauke. Welcome to Mathematica TV YouTube channel. And today we want to explain to you a question about quantitative scholastic aptitude test. Okay, this is the question. Bayu salary increased each month by 10% from the previous month. If the salary in March is 4,840,000 rupiah, then the salary in January is dot dot dot. Okay, the salary in February equals to 4,840,000 times by 100%. Per 100% plus 10% equals to 4,840,000 times by 1 per 1.1 equals to 4,400,000. So the salary in February is 4,400,000, and then the salary in January equals to 4,400,000 times by 100% per 100% plus 10% equals to 4,400,000 times by 1 per 1.1 equals to 4,000,000. So the answer is C, 4,000,000 rupiah. Okay, that's all the explanation of the question about quantitative scholastic aptitude test for today. Okay, thank you for watching our video on Mathematica TV. Don't forget to click subscribe, like, comment, and share. If you have any question, follow us on Instagram @MathematicaTVOfficial. Success for you all!